Well, everybody, we have the debut of a couple people, one actually in the match. Kevin Hudson has now joined the new platform. He got himself all processed up and everything, because, you know, to get someone in the new process, the new platform, it takes some time. And it's definitely Kevin Hudson. And he is being accompanied by Diane Diesel, who is currently the women's champion. And she'll be accompanying him to this match, where he'll be taking on Ian Clellan, the present hot seat champion. And he'll be accompanied by his unofficial tag partner. They have a tag name. I have to get that name eventually. They kind of went and came and went in a live show. But Jack Harvey and Ian Clellan make up a tag team that will possibly put a new spin on the tag team situation. Then look at that arena. Marvelous job done by Scott Adams. That he is, and that she is. And, yeah, we're getting the women to accompany the men a little more often, give them their exposure, because sometimes we don't get the matches in. Because of the Facebook situation, although some people told me there's a way of getting those shows longer. That would be awesome. We don't squeeze people in just to get them in, folks. So we get people in that, you know, are going to be wanting to be watched. I want to say something. Nice different shirt he's got going on there. Maybe he thinks that'll improve his success. And there he is. Well, he showed that he had at least enough holds to outdo the one. Now, the one may go after that belt again, or he may go after other gold. Meanwhile, Jeffrey Allbritton thinks he has to be champion until January 2020 to beat Rugged's record. Well, it may or may not happen, folks. Oh, he just took down Kevin just like that. But Kevin is fighting back. Oh, he got blocked hard. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wow. That could have hurt both of them. Oh, he's going for the pin already. One, two, three. What was that? Well, that was a quick dick. What was that? That was a match? Oh, my Lord. One of those quick matches, I guess. Holy smokes. Maybe Kevin was distracted by Diane? Oh, well.
Here is your winner, the technician, Ian, the man of a thousand holes.
Quite a way to start the show, folks. But, you know, we have Diane going against somebody that she knows very well. And we'll see how that goes. And we haven't seen this young lady in a long time on this platform. It is Dark Alley D. A little change to her name. She likes Alley D. She likes Dark Alley. Well, Dark Alley D. And she's going to give Diane a little warm up in this new platform. They know each other very well. The animosity you could cut with a knife. And we'll see if Allie can show the champion what she's made of. Oh, there she is. That's a prototype of the new belt. Might get a better thing there. We had to a lot to put together to get this new platform going, folks. It's quite a long-winded. Yeah, we have to do what we gotta do. Dizzy L. It's Diesel. And she has the Women's Championship. Not her first rodeo, folks. Not her first rodeo. Trouble with saying the names around here. You think Allie would be in the vocabulary of our robot lady announcer, but no. No. But she'll be trying to show Diane, yeah, she's worthy of a shot at that belt. Dressed a little differently. Let's change it up as we go from world to world. And oh, just putting that little texture away. And we'll see what comes of this match. Whoa, this muscles are down. Oh my goodness, giving Allie what for. Oh, Allie with that. Oh, wow, she gave her something there. And oh. Diane, oh, giving her a good boot. Oh, and a suplex. Diane controlling the match. Uh-oh. Womp. And oh, down she goes. And Diane with a cover one. No, Allie's not going yet. This match is going longer than the last one. And these two rivals for a long, long time. Oh! Oh! Insult to injury. And what's she gonna do? Oh! Allie turning it around. What is she doing here? Whoa! Oh! Oh, she got her wound up. One! No, she got out of that. Oh, retaliating against Allie, and oh, Allie gets her again. Oh, and gives her a boot to the gut. And Allie's sitting outside of the ring there. I don't know if... Diane's getting a little cocky there. Oh! She was a little surprised, but Allie came at her. And Allie, oh, what was that? She tried to get her leg and it didn't work. And now she got the, package pile driver. One, two, three. Oh my God, that did it. And that was, these rivals will go at it and go at it. Oh my goodness, look at that. Almost had her there, but not quite. And this is what finished her. Boom! Ugh. That's some dangerous stuff. Well, there she is.
Here is your winner, the Dominator, Diane Dizzy L.
That's one way of saying it. Well, Diane, you've shown what you're made of in this brand new world. It took you a little bit of time to get here, but now you're here. So now we have a match for Noah Amster. He's looking for a faction. Anyone who's interested, you know, everyone's been approached. Maybe not everyone. But Noah Amster is going against someone who's been here for a while, but not really. But he is, but he isn't. Someone who's in a purgatory contract kind of a deal. But he's going to be taking on Noah Amster. And Noah Amster says he doesn't want him leaving the ring. He wants to have him one-on-one so he can prove himself. Not all this running around baloney. Some people do, throwing them out, and they take forever to get back in. You might have a count out. So we're going to see how this goes. Carho, a bit of a diva. Can't make up his mind what wrestler he loves so much. And there he is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from England, weighing in at 200 pounds, the Asian Nightmare, Jay.
We wait for you long time, Carho. And the audience watching him in the ring, waiting for Noah Amster. Whoa! He's flying out of the gates. Whoa, he's just gotten right into that ring. And oh, just goes right in and grabs him and launches him. Carho trying to man up. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, Noah just methodically walloping him. Oh my goodness. I don't know how much Carho can take. He doesn't like rejection or ignorance. Oh, ref almost got hit by a projectile there. Wow, he's ready to finish it right here. Oh! Is that it? One. No, Carho wants more. Oh! What's he gonna do here? Oh my goodness, what was that? Oh my goodness, little combo there, little baby combo. Oh, what's he doing here? Whoa, oh! He cleverly got him there. One, two, three. Oh my God. I thought he missed him, and no, he didn't. Can we have a replay on that? He went for a pin there, and it didn't work out. But here's where it gets clever. He rolled out of the way. Oh, but he got him anyway. And that was all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Noah Madman, the amateur.
He made short work of Carl. Everybody keep an eye on him. And now with the debut of another old legend in our FBXW universe, Rob Holdsworth has now been processed and he is in the fray. And he looks like he has a little more hair, but that's just the way it is, folks. He is one of those guys that can go either way. And he is just one of my favorites, and that's why I like him in my universe as long as possible. And he was in the FBXW for 2 years the first time. And he has been in this one ever since the beginning. He wanted in so badly. He comments all the time, everybody. He's a man that I respect. And he's got a life. He's got a normal life. We're lucky to have him. Wouldn't want to lose him for anything.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Internet National.
And waiting for that, there he is. Slightly different attire, but yeah, it's classy. I like it. That's definitely Rob Holdsworth. The Lord of the Ring. His wife will probably be joining him when we get her processed up. And she can partake in the women's matches, accompany her man to the ring. Rob Holdsworth is the symbol of prosperity and lasting. And I wouldn't want to do this without him. He's one of the people that was going to be delegated to the back. No. I do this for a good feeling. He gives me that good eat-bed feeling. So I will not release him. Nice wrestling belt there, not just regular attire belt. Oh, and there's a man with a belt, Master Scorpion, who's getting the attention of bigger timers, but he's going to take on this legend of FBXW, Rob Holdsworth, a legend. Master Scorpion has been classy promo maker of the year. He is, even in times of hardship, he comes through. We don't expect people to sacrifice their quality time to do a promo. But he did it. This man could be the next Pete Vanderveld. Anyone remembers the old FBXW? Pete Vanderveld was like the Hulk Hogan of FBXW.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, Lord Rob Hall.
That's his name. Love hearing you say it.
Introducing the champion from Kiev, Ukraine, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Internet National Champion, Masters.
I love hearing her say that. Saves me some trouble and it sounds cool. Master Scorpion, he's going against someone who hasn't been known for his belt holding except in the old days, and he got a lot of belts back then. And he is one of my favorites. But Master Scorpion is also becoming one of my favorites. And here we go. Oh, it's cranking on there. This is a classy match here. Oh, whoa, whoa, wow. Rob Holdsworth, known for his leaping abilities. Let's see if he can win this match and get some gold. Whoa. Match of Scorpion on a bit of a roll. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, I said this last time. He got... Oh, dear. Oh. Fighty fight. Oh, and he knocked him off. I believe it was at show 123, maybe. Yep, show 123 in a three-way, of all things. May have been Scott's suggestion that got him that gold. But there is count out here. Now they're just looking at each other. Oh! Wow, they're just... What were they going to do there? That was scary. Just, I thought we were going to just make a count out of it, but I guess not. And Master Scorpion strikes. Oh, wow. He's giving Rob Holdsworth the boot. And he lifts him up. And over! Now he's using them powerful legs. Bonk him on that head. No, getting a little bit of a chokehold there. I don't know. I wouldn't know the purpose of that hold if it wasn't to choke him. Yeah, oh, he's getting out. Oh. And, oh. Down, right on the knee. Now his leaping is not going to be so leapy. But look who is going to leap. Oh! Wow, that was a very precarious elbow drop. And, oh, gives him a quick kick down. Rob Holdsworth, win or lose, we love him. His legacy is a long one. And one, two, oh. Speaking of legacy, I'd have to look into the records, but I'm pretty sure Kay at Double Dollar Sign had the heavyweight belt right up to the last show when Rock Roberts won it. So he sure as heck did not have it since 2010. He had it since 2012. And, whoa, we don't do that hiatus counting thing. We don't count that as, whoa, holding a belt. You have to have some kind of defense time there, you know? Fabulous moolah. Oh! Holding the belt for 20-something years. That doesn't count in my book. That's baloney. But Rock Roberts, oh, I'll have to look it up. But I think he had it for quite a bit. And where's he going? Oh, down he goes. And now is he going to do something? Is he going to do something? Oh. Oh. What was that? Oh, and he misses. Oh, no. Oh, no. Whoa, what was that? Oh, my goodness. I don't think I've seen that before. Not here. Oh, no. Match of Scorpions in trouble. Oh, he gave him a kick to the leg, and... Oh, my goodness. What was that? And one, two. Oh. I kind of want him to win it, but Match of Scorpions on such a roll since show 123, and we're at 129 now. 6 weeks he's had it. That's pretty good. And oh, he's getting him. Oh! Goes for a pin, quick pin there. Oh, and he clobbers him right in the face. Oh, now he's going up top, but oh, Rob Hollingsworth kind of moving around. Oh, heavy elbow drop. One, two, no, Rob Hollingsworth refuses to go. And oh, and as you know, Noah Amster's been looking for a faction, and we might know someone interested, but one, two, three. Oh my God, he spiked him. He didn't use the pile driver spiker, but he spiked him. Holy smokes. And ba-boom. Oh my goodness gracious me. That was one hell of a match. A lot of returning originals, and oh, we love to see them. And we'll be seeing more of them now that they're in the mix. Oh my goodness, that could have done it right there. He looked like he lost feeling in his extremities. Oh, but that did it. Or at least somewhat. Maybe that did it right there. Was that the one that did it? No, but oh, Scorpion DDT. Oh my goodness. And that's what did it there, and here we go. And that was all she wrote. And he moves on to week 7.
Here is your winner, and still Internet National Champion, Masters Scorpion.
Wow, he is on quite a roll. He is one of the better champions of that Internet International Championship. Congratulations.